towards the location. These bad actors are trying to wipe out our culture. They stole some vital hard drives from my company and they're torching them. Do you hear that? We've got to save Avon's company's stolen hard drives before these Russian actors or agents or ballerinas or whatever they are burn them to goo. We got two teams here. One's putting out fires, the other's salvaging what's left of Avon's files. The RCV you're driving's designed for powering through picket lines and mounted with dual high-power water cannons for blowing away protesters. Alarming requirements for private security guards, but hey, useful for our purposes. Oh, come on. What, you don't like my dorm room politics? hostage guys. They can't get the files if they're dead.
You sons of bitches!
Move to the other site. If there's a roadblock in your way, go straight through. files had been lost, it would have put my research back by years. Decades, maybe. I guess that's the price you pay for trying to do something selfless and extraordinary. Thank you. secure, so some of him needs to stay fairly analog. Anyway, I'd like to see you get cut into pieces, put into vans, and burned at separate locations around the city.
Well, then for my next trick, I'll pull a rabbit out of my ass.
Please.
You know what I miss? Not having a boss, you know, choosing scores, not getting them forced on me. There was a reason I didn't go into government, or any regular employment for that matter. Clifford Code is back, Mr. Hertz.
That was almost a major disaster for all seriously intelligent life on this planet, my friends. Well averted.